Former Senate aide Tara Reid says she was too scared to explicitly accuse then-Senator Joe Biden of sexual assault or harassment 27 years ago. Reid says she was not sure which words she used in a complaint filed in 1993, but she knows she didn't use the word sexual harassment. Although she told the Associated Press she does remember using the words uncomfortable and retaliation because she was too scared to write about the sexual assault. As Newsy has previously reported, the presidential hopeful and former vice president has denied Reid's allegations. Biden said it is not true and it never happened. He's asked the Senate and the National Archives to release any evidence of the complaint she says she made against him. Reid says Biden attacked her in a Capitol Hill office building in 1993 when he was a senator and she worked as a staff assistant in his office. The AP interviewed Reid last year when she joined other women in accusing Biden of unwanted touching, such as kissing and hugging. But Reid said she didn't share details of the sexual assault with reporters during that time because she was afraid of backlash. For Newsy, I'm Johanna Grenaway.